Not quit job Africa on a journey. See? We're gonna take you to a little village in southwestern St. Andrew. You know it by the name of Trenchtown. When you hear the name Trenchtown, what comes to your mind? Tell me. What is the first thing that comes to your mind when you hear Trenchtown? Trenchtown, rap? What, Marley? Anything else? Alright, T. Everything about. It's a Trenchtown, very unique place. You can almost say Trenchtown is the birthplace of reggae music. Trenchtown is also the birthplace of Rastafari. Saying Prophet Gad, otherwise known as Dr. Vernon Carrington, Martin Plano, they are all residents of Trenchtown. Bob Marley, Peter Tosh, Bono Wheeler, Mighty Diamonds, saying all the above. Eco Mouse, saying Israel Vibration, Art and Ellis. There must be something about Trenchtown, why all these people come from there, or have lived there. See? Right now, we're going to show some respect to Trenchtonians. Touchdown!